Guys, you get to design my new OC. That's right. You can decide its hair color, its eye color, its gender, and it what clothes it wears, and what type of human, if it's a human animal or if it's a regular human. But make it easy to do in Gotcha Life, okay? Bye.